Good evening and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm Odia Baranis. Today, we enter the last week of fall. Man, we've had a weird year. I mean, we've went from being a hobo to like being this, you know, magnate farmer. Maybe not that, but we've done some things around here. We won first prize in the fair. I mean, that's not hobo stuff. That's like some real farmer stuff going on. We have 7 whole gold bars here now. Combine that with the copper we need, and we can make 2 more. We have how much copper do we have left? We have 2 copper bars here. Do we need that for something else though, I thought? We do need it for the tappers, so we do need to get more copper for sure. We'd also need it for the qualities. Oh, the quality spring girl takes refined quartz, so never mind. We probably have that. Let's see here quick. We have refined quartz, we have 5 of. Oh, yes. Do we do it? Make 5 sprinklers? It's not gonna matter until we're probably not gonna be able to plant much in the winter. Maybe we can. Maybe we can plant things in the winter and I'll want those. If we are gonna plant stuff, we definitely want those. So yeah, might be a nice opportunity to save us some time in the morning. Not have to watering all this stuff. Yeah. I really wanna get down to try out our new sword and see how that does against all the enemies in the caves area. Maybe we'll get to that later this episode. What else do we need to spend gold on and copper? Copper we need, well, we don't need the copper for the sprinkler. So regardless, we should do that. We should use the copper for the tappers probably. Cause we need that oak, a lot of that oak resin actually for a lot of different things now. So we'll probably wanna make another one of those as soon as possible. What else? We'll want to, I think we definitely want to do a bunch of quality sprinklers and maybe have a better layout for our farm next spring here and get even bigger. Once we have quality sprinklers for a lot of things, we can even do even more crops then. Man, that's how we get forward here. I don't want to have to wait that long to do, unlock some stuff for the community center though. It's gonna be a long winter if we have to wait on that. So, we'll see what happens. I mean, we have the quartz, we'll make more of it. We haven't been catching trash a lot lately is one of the reasons we haven't been getting so much of that refined quartz though. Okay, so everything's planted for the day. We gotta feed our chickens and then we're good to go. So yeah, this refined quartz, we need some more trash basically. An odd thing to need, but we do need it. Let's take those out and take this out. Get some more gold cooking up here. Nice. We'll feed our puppy. Or not feed him, water him. There he goes. It's a happy boy. Make sure all the chickens are happy. It doesn't seem like they're getting happier. Oh, she's got a full heart now. Sydney's got a full heart. George is one of the newer ones, so that's okay. That makes sense. And I don't even know where the other one is. Yeah, this is a problem. We're missing a chicken. Are we seriously missing 2 chickens? We're missing 1 chicken for sure. Are we supposed to like put them away somehow? Yeah, where did my other chicken go? Back here? Oh, there she is, hiding. Hello, Helena. Okay, so all the chickens are greeted. I'm gonna make sure it stays open so they can get back in if they want to. Let's go take a look at the bat cave. And then maybe we'll chop down a couple of quick trees here. And see if we can get 40 more wood. We'll get 40 more wood so we can get another tapper going. And then we're all out of copper. Do we need copper for the keg too? Let's take a look here quick. Keg requires 1 copper bar, 1 iron bar, 1 oak resin. We don't have the oak resin right now, so until we get that, there's no point to hanging out of the copper or iron or anything like that. So we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. That should be close to 40, I would imagine. Hopefully don't lose a bunch of that inside of the wall here. That's 50, okay. So, yeah, we are missing some eggs though. They didn't lay eggs. Maybe because we didn't like pet all the chickens the other day. Could be that. All right, let's turn in some things. We won't hang on to the eggs this time. teleport the eggplant this time around. The grapes we'll get rid of. We'll put in our thing just in case we want to make those into wine here in the near future. And then we need that's for the tap, right? Another tapper. Cool. And we'll get that placed. Then we have to decide what we want to do for the rest of the day. Let's take a look at the weather report here. And the forecast is going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Okay, cool. Put those away. Put these away. And we're good. All right. So now I guess we go see what's going on in town, maybe? Do we have any geos to turn in? No. No. We do have some stuff with a wizard. Ooh, we have a bomb. Oh yeah, that's right. We did unlock the crafting recipe for bombs now. So that's the upgraded version of the cherry bomb. The regular bomb requires 4 iron ore and 1 coal. We can make several of those, I think, actually, if we don't go down to the mines today. We don't have 5 iron ore, though. We've been using up all the iron ore to make iron bars, which are not going to be useful for much right now. Yeah, okay. So what do we got on the docket for quest lines? Fishing, got to catch a fish, got to catch 3 albacore. For 225, 3 albacore seems like a long shot. I guess we might catch that many. But 225 is not like a lot of money for our purposes. We didn't place the tapper. That's another thing we got to take care of quick. Quick, quick, quick. This will eventually be our nice little farming area for all the tappers eventually, but for now, we'll put it on the oak, which is the yellow? Yellow, yeah. Need another oak around here. It's gonna be this one here. It's a little out of the way, but we'll do it. And we'll also need to make sure we stay stocked up on hay going into the winter, because all this grass is gonna die off apparently. So let's go take a look and see how much hay we actually have right now. And we don't have cows or anything like that, so we don't have to worry about much there. 240, okay, so we shouldn't catch any more then, because it'll just go to waste. Cool. All right. I had a loss of tasks to do today, actually. Farm is growing pretty well. I guess we could start trying to lay out for next year. Or we can go down to the store and see if there's anything we can grow quick. Like, vest like our reigning 1800 and try to double it in this week, maybe? Triple it? Quadruple it, maybe this week? And then after that, nothing going on there. Okay, let's go take a look and see what we can do. We have... Oh, it's Robin's birthday today. Well, shoot. Yeah. Did we miss Leah's birthday? We totally did. It must have been in spring before we started, like, talking to her very much. Spirit's Eve, George's birthday. Oh, it might be in fall, actually, or winter, rather. But it's Robin's birthday, so we should get her something nice. What do you want to get her? What do you get for the person that is everything? What do we know about her? What's worked in the past? Corn's not going to grow, first of all, here. 5 days for eggplant? Maybe. But eggplant, it doesn't sell for a whole lot, is the thing. Bok choy, 4 days. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, let's do this. Let's spend all of our money on this. We have 4 days to grow. 36. Okay, wow. We may have overdone it. Okay. We got 4 days left though to get this in the ground here. We also gotta get something for her birthday. Okay, this will be good. This will be the rest of our energy for the day. We'll go make ourselves a sashimi before we start doing some work here. Then we'll find a nice gift for Robin. And then we'll start planting, I think. That's what we'll do. We'll just do a ton of planting today. Burn through all of our energy. And, sounds good. You know what we'll do, though? We'll make those... Yeah, we'll make this automated, though. We'll set this up, finally. So we got all this gold here. We might as well use it. We have all this refined quartz. We got this gold. We got the iron. So let's make ourselves some quality sprinklers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's gonna get us pretty close to what we need to get. And then, yeah, we'll take the rest of this and put it back in. Cool. So, let's start laying this out here. Well, first thing I'm gonna do is actually take this one out. Get rid of that. Okay. It is a waste a little bit, but we think we got our money's worth out of that one. And then what we'll do is do a little bit of hoeing here. And we have the copper one now. We didn't try this out yet. We can go like this. Oh, cool. This will be faster. I like it. Okay, cool. And then what we'll do is put this in the middle. And then we'll put it in the middle here. And we'll do another row over here then. Now, I don't want to take the rest of this stuff out because we are still growing it there. The eggplant might grow one more time here, so we don't want to get rid of it or anything like that. So that'll be good for that, and we'll do one more row. Cool. Two more rows. Oh, my gosh. Well, we don't need all of it because some of it's not going to be planted. So let's just start planting, and we need 36 would be 4 eighths. Is that right? No, 32. So that would be almost all of it, and we'll do this last one here for the remainder. We don't even need the sashimi for this, actually. I was going to say we could get the sashimi and have a nice meal here to replenish ourselves, but maybe when we start watering, we'll want that. Recharge the batteries a little bit, maybe. Cool. So let's start planting from the top here. And is that right? We'll find out. So. Oh, you know what we should do is quality. That's what we should do is quality, quality soil. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves. There we go. Let's get the fertilizer in there. We need 36. Well, 35, because we did waste one already. So let's take this back out, put this back in, get that back around. Okay. Okay, this is pretty good. And right there. Okay, so one of those is not getting planted because we did waste one here, though. Now, if we want it to grow today, we need to get it planted, though, too. We need it watered, rather, today. Hopefully, this will be a nice big payday in about 4 days. And that'll be the end of our week. And then we'll be ready for the next month. Okay, so this will be nice and easy to water today. Again, I'll probably go make that sashimi right now, just so we have enough energy. It's not taking risks. I mean, it's not really a risk. We're right next to our house. Worst case scenario, we just make one. But we'll eat it. It's a nice little meal. Nice simple meal. Look at all that energy replenishes. It's fantastic. It's been a long time since we've done like a full day of farming. I don't know if we've ever done a full day of farming around here. This is like awesome. We are gonna miss Robin's birthday, though. We definitely can't miss her birthday. We have to score some brownie points, so we have to find a gift for her quick. I might have some starred flowers, though, which are a pretty safe bet. I think that's a rather safe bet. We'll get this all watered here quick, and then we'll go find her. Hopefully she hasn't, like, gone to sleep for the day already. It's already 5, 6 o'clock. Maybe she's at the bar, though? I don't think she goes to the bar. No, she does. She was dancing with Demetrius, but she was too busy to talk to us last time. Okay, that's all on the ground. This should be protected by all of our scarecrows there and our rare crows. So we should be good in that regard. Let's go see if we have a present. Hops, that's not going to do it. What do we have in here? A hazelnut? No, she's not going to like that. Or a fish. No, she's not going to like that either. No, none of that. We have nothing to give her. What do we have in here? Anything that she might like. Maple syrup, maybe? Blueberry jelly, perhaps? All right, let's give her a maple syrup and see if she likes that. It's a long shot. It's a long shot. You have to find her, too. No guarantee of that, either. But we'll track her down. We're on the lookout for the elusive Robin. Now that I have so much room in my pack, I'm kind of just going willy-nilly with it. Not like clearing it out, like I'm carrying around this gold and this bomb. Like before, I would have to like empty it out consistently every single day. Now I got room to waste, basically. Doesn't look like there's berries on these right now. It does a little bit. Well, let's check her house. See if it's locked up. If it's locked up, then we'll go to the bar and look for her there, maybe. Oh, the lights are on. Hey guys, how you doing tonight? Anybody home? Nope. Kids are out? No, everybody's gone, man. All right, so they're all about in town. Okay, let's go take a look in town. Oh, there they are. Hey, how's it going? My husband almost set the house on fire last night with the science experiment. One of the beakers exploded and sent the fireball into the rafters. Thank Joba used fire-resistant lacquer when I built the place. Here, try this. You remember my birthday. Thank you. This is great. Ah, oh, sweet. Do we get some points with her? I think we might have. Cool. That will score us some brownie points. And then we haven't talked to Linus in a while. And he likes forage, so he'll be into this, I think. If we can find him. Probably in his tent. Hey, buddy. This is a great gift, thank you. Of course, buddy. Of course. Oh, we didn't talk to him, though. We should probably talk to him, too. I don't like to stay in one place for too long. You've been here for months, man. You've been here for months. I used to believe you about that, but I no longer do. So, someone said to go look by the bus station in the comments, and I will go take a look there. They said there's a hidden path, and I don't quite know what they mean. So, let's go take a look here quick. We have time to spare. It's only 8:30 at night. Good time to go looking for hidden paths in the middle of the wilderness here. Wilderness. It's the bus station. It's not a big deal. But yeah, we'll go to the bus stop. I wonder if he meant the train station. I don't know. I think he did. They did say the bus station, so we'll go there. It's not really a station there, though. It's just a bus stop. But in any event, we'll take a look around for his hidden path. I don't know what they could mean. We go this way? No, nothing that way. Up here? No? No? Can't really go that way. Oh. Oh. Oh, look at this! You found the berry basket! Better return it to Linus! Fantastic, Linus! Oh. Well, hello. We are in some unfriendly road here. What is going to be in here? What possible reason could there be for us to go in here? It's a battery-powered lockbox. Unfortunately, there's no battery in it. Ah, we need to charge a battery. That's what it's for. Fantastic. Okay, now we got a goal. We can build that lightning rod and get a charged battery if we put a battery into it. Okay, cool. So that actually is really cool. Let's work on that. Now we have to wait for a good storm. It is fall, though. It's still possible for storms to happen, I think, in the fall. Mostly they happen in the summer. But, let's go take a look and see what we need for a lightning rod. Let's see. One iron, one refined quartz, of course, and 5 bat wing. Okay. Well, we just need refined quartz, which means we need trash to put into the recycler. And that seems to be the way we've got most of the quartz so far. So we need to go fishing tomorrow, I think, if we want to make this as a goal and get this done before before the winter lets out here. So, okay, we gotta go see Linus tomorrow. We'll drop the stuff back off and take that with us and make sure everything's watered. And then, we got our work cut out for us. We gotta get refined quartz tomorrow somehow, one way or another. So let's take a sleep and we'll tackle the next day. That eggplant sells for a little bit, I guess. I mean, that's not too great, but that's why we didn't plant more of that just yet here. I think it would have grown, but, you know, we might not have, and it probably doesn't sell for a whole lot, because it's one of those things that gets better over time. All right, let's take a look at the forecast. Weather report is, it's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Okay, so no storms yet. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. Fish focus walleye. You can find this fish on rainy evenings during the fall and winter. It can be found in freshwater locations. Okay, cool. So now that we know that, next rainy evening, we have to go fishing for walleye, because that's one of the things we need for our quest lines. And I'm sure it sells for a great amount of money. If I know anything about walleye, which, you know, clearly I definitely totally do. I don't, actually. I've seen walleye. I've caught a walleye in my life, I think. I'm sure I've caught a walleye. They're just, you know, northern Wisconsin kind of fish. Go there, fish for walleye. I know my grandfather had like a mounted walleye that he caught on the wall. That was a pretty big one. I can't tell you how long it was, but it was pretty cool. It's a cool looking fish. As cool as fish can look, I suppose. It like looks like a classic fish. Picture a walleye, picture a fish. That's what it looks like. This is fantastic though. I love having this going. It's gonna grow awesome. We're gonna get so much money from that, and the return on investment's gonna be huge, I'm sure. Hopefully. And we only have to wait a couple of days for it to grow fully. because it's going to be take only four, and there's no chance of us miswatering it or anything like that, and there's no chance of crows taking it or anything like that. So it'll be a perfect crop right now. And now we have the infrastructure here, we're getting someplace. I mean, we only need a few more of these, and we can have the whole farm covered in these things almost. Or just leave it how it is and just do the watering for, you know, a quarter of our energy, and then spend the rest of the day petting chickens and watering dogs. Can't forget the watering dogs. All right, let's go take a look in here. See, now they got four today, so I think we have to pet them every single day. Otherwise, they don't grow anything. Does that make sense? Not really, but it's how it works. There we go. All right, chores are done for the day. The world is our oyster once again. Oh, let's take a look at the Bat Cave too. Can't neglect that, just in case the least thing cool for us. We want to be unaware of it. Man, they're slacking lately. They're slacking a lot. I wonder if fall they're less active for some reason. I don't know. Okay, so at this point, I think we just sell off the eggs, sell off the corn, sell off the eggplant. This other stuff we'll hang on to, because we need clay for all kinds of stuff. Fibers too, randomly. That, of course. The bomb, I guess we'll take with us. Let's take the treasure, because we're going to go fishing for trash. That's right. So we'll take treasure as part of our trash finding, maybe. And try a little bit of that, possibly. And other than that, I think we're ready to go fishing. We'll leave the bomb here. We're not going to go to the mines at all today. And but we will maybe want some energy, so maybe we'll take a... what should we take for energy? Oh, we have the sashimi, though. Oh, we'll eat that when we get low on energy. Because we're taking it right now. I mean, we're not even low on health. Or low on energy yet. Cool. Sell it all off. And then, yeah, the day is ready for us. I think we watered all this, right? Let's just hit it right here. I'm not too sure if we watered the bottom here. I thought I did, but you never know. Okay, cool. Hope these cranberries grow once more. Okay, so, we haven't done a lot of lake fishing, so let's go lake fishing here and see what we can catch for the fall. We'll take this up to Linus quick here too. And mostly we need to get trash. Trash we can refine into refined quartz. And we have a huge pack now, so we should be able to catch tons of fish and make it one of the most lucrative fishing days ever. I can't imagine how much fishing I can get done today. Like the amount of money we're gonna earn tonight. It's gonna be unfathomable. I think it's gonna be amazing. A train is passing through. Oh man, we're up by the train station. Anyways, okay, we totally check that out. I believe we can get random stuff from the train. Last time we were there, nothing happened, but we didn't sit there for very long. So we'll take another look at it today. We'll go give Linus another treat here too. Actually, we'll give him this first to make sure he's aware of it. Linus, you ready, buddy? You ready for this? Where are you? You home? Where'd he go? Linus! Don't run away from me, sir. Don't run away from me. He's down here sometimes. Where the heck is that man? He can't possibly be in town. Up here? Nope. Linus, you've disappointed me. Maybe he's up by the train. He could be up watching the train, maybe. A kindred spirit, perhaps? Interested in trains? Alright, let's go take a look and see if this has got anything for us. Oh, there he is! He's looking at the train! Or what are you doing exactly here, buddy? My basket! Thank you! This means a lot to me. Cool, man. Glad I could help. Oh, we missed the train! We missed all of it! Oh, no! Oh, that's too bad. We missed the whole thing. Can we follow the train out of here? Nope, can't go down the road like we could another one though. But that's pretty cool. I wonder what happens when we get that battery in there. I'm curious. That should be good stuff. Can we go this way on it? And go in the tunnel for the train? This way? Nope, not that way either. Okay. Alright. Well, in that case, Linus hasn't got anything else to say to us today. I don't know what he's doing here. Alright, so now, let's see, we're gonna go fishing up here, that's right. So we're gonna go lake fishing up top here. And the hazelnut we'll hang on to for energy, I guess. Now, is this technically a river or is this the lake fishing, you think? I mean, it's kind of the river, it's kind of the mouth of the river. But this kind of, log at the bottom of the lake here kind of signifies, oh, look at this! That's gotta be something good, right? We gotta get the spot just right. Oh, we missed it! Shoot. I bet you the first cast would have got it. Oh well. Oh well, we blew it. We should have stuck with the first cast. And that's not trash. That's food. We gotta be on the lookout for those little spots like that. I do think that something special happens if you cast in those spots. Here we go. Our first like fish of the day. Oh, right in the chest too. Awesome. Well done, fish. Well done. Bullhead! I think the bullhead is one thing we need, actually. Maybe not. Oh, gold ore. That's nice. Bullhead is one we need. Let's see. Fish tank, lake fish. Bullhead we've gotten before. Okay, good to know. We have to turn on our carp from before, and we just need a sturgeon. I think sturgeon is probably winter. I think sturgeon is a winter because, I mean, just, you know, based on what I know about fish, people usually go ice fishing for sturgeon, so I'm guessing that's the winter. So yeah. That's probably winter fish. So we've caught everything we can then for fall anyways, of the lake fish varieties. Chub? Chub's not bad. Record-breaking chub, actually. Oh, Sebastian's out here too. We should go fish next to him. He loves to talk to us while we fish. Well, this might be something new. Look how it's moving. It's moving a little different. Largemouth bass! New record-breaking largemouth. Fantastic. All right. Hey, buddy. How's it going? So, it's the big harvest season, isn't it? Yes? I mean, I wouldn't know. I'm a fisherman today. He's a good luck charm here, too, maybe. We'll find out. See a good luck charm? This fish is lazy. Okay, sure. I'll take it. Carp? Sure. Carp. Big carp, too. Well, Sebastian, lovely day out. Again, oh, another one. Okay, we gotta get up here quick and get it. That was good. Yeah, so if you don't want it to bounce, you gotta just kind of catch it as soon as it's the bottom, I think is the key. So it's really just technique. 34, even bigger. And a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Whatever we needed the frozen tier for, which I think was the warrior's ring. We should have everything we need for it now. 10 iron bars, 25 coal we don't have, probably. But the 10 frozen tears I think we do have now. And that'll be good. I would love to see what that warrior's ring is all about. We have one ring on us already, I think. Oh, here we go. Here's a mover. A little more active. Still perfect, though. And another bullhead. Cool. Those probably sell for a lot. Let's see. Bullhead sells for 75 a piece. Okay, not bad. Carp sells for 30 only. Chub sells for 50, so that's not bad. Albacore sells for 75. We've caught one so far. Prefers temperature edges where cool water meets warm water. Oh, wait, this is okay. We can get a little information about the fishes. Fantastic. Have we checked our crab pot lately? No, we haven't. It's been a long time. Cool. Well, let's go fish in a different spot here. And then after this, we'll go down to the ocean, maybe. I think we might have caught everything the up here has to offer. And we're not getting any more trash. I need to catch more trash. Or we just go mining for the quartz. Another bullhead. Okay, we have to go down to the ocean, I think. Alright, should we take a shortcut? Let's take the minecarts. Since we're right here. Demetrius. During this time of year, I divert my attentions to fungi. It's a good plan, man. It's a real good plan. All right, so we'll take this. Oh, actually, what we'll do is drop off this hazelnut, too. We don't need this here. Any trash in here we can get rid of? Joja Cola doesn't count as trash, technically. Nope. Let's put this on the rod. Wait. We don't have any bobber on there? Oh, it's on our other rod. That's why. Well, that's interesting. Okay, bus stop. No, not bus stop. Town. Now we're gonna catch all kinds of treasure, though. So I think we left another rod is the issue. Which is cool, because I didn't realize that we weren't even catching to our maximum capacity. Imagine, we were catching pretty fast already. Imagine how fast we'll catch once we have that spinner back on there. Okay, a little bit of lucrative stuff here. Nothing we need. Man, if we... Oh, there we go. There's some trash. Fantastic. Actually, this is exactly what we need. How about that? I think that's going to refine into what we need, actually. Perfect. Put that back on there, and then we'll go fish for some treasure and some trash. One man's trash is another man's trash, but the trash can become treasure. That is not going to do it for us. Should we go fish next to Abigail there? That's quick. Let's go fish next to Abigail. Or fish by the rock, maybe. Let's go fish by the rock. That's not the right way. That is not the right way either. Gotta aim this way. There we go. Cool. Okay. Anchovy, record-setting anchovy. A 17-inch anchovy. That's nuts. That's a big anchovy. Those are typically like a fit in a sardine can, right? Like, well, I mean, they're like the size of sardines, right? They're small fish. What is this guy gonna be? Sardine. I don't think we're gonna catch the albacore he's looking for. There's some trash. Yes. Never been so excited about trash before. Oh, here we go. Oh, so when we have the treasure on now, it doesn't remove our, that's part of the treasure chest thing. Let's keeps the fish active, even if the treasure chest is what's selected. 11-inch anchovy and some stone. Okay. Man, we're not doing so good on the trash front. I thought we would have done a lot better. There's no way we can like make ourselves worse fishermen though, you know? Maybe if we don't use bait. Come on. Ooh, there's another thing out there. I don't think we can reach it though, obviously. Let's just cast towards it and maybe it'll make a difference. Oh, we blew it. Can't reach it, can't reach it. Well, now it is dark. Joja Cola, not bad. Let's take our sashimi. Little snack, late night snack. We should go give Willy a fish here while we're down here too. He does like that stuff. Whoa, here we go. Now we got a mover. They like to see. Yeah, put up a fight this time. I'm ready for you. Albacore, nice. Well, maybe we can do it. We have to catch three and then talk to Willy still. Seems unlikely. Catch two more tonight. It could happen, I suppose. Not if it keeps up at this rate, though. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. That's probably it, that's probably the one. Oh, he's putting up a big fight. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Whoa, jeez. What the heck was that one? That's a feisty one. I thought we were good all of a sudden. I guess I was wrong. That would have been perfect if we had not screwed that up just now. Anchovy. Come on. Come on, albacore. You can do it. That's not gonna be it. It's way too lazy. Oh, we almost had perfect on one too. Another anchovy. Well, I don't think we're getting this done before the time expires. Is this not a feisty one? Not really. Lazy anchovies. There we go. That'll be a good cast. Come on, big fish. Here we go. Oh, there we go. 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 This is something new entirely. Oh my god. Yeah. Wow, I can't believe we're not proficient enough now. Oh, geez. Look at this thing. Holy cow. Oh, we could have got the chest and let it go for a little longer. We're definitely catching something crazy, though. We gotta keep trying. Night seems to be whenever it comes out, though. Now that's after dark. So just me and Willy. Who's gonna outlast each other? We should go fish next to him. And we'll have a little bit of a race. Let's see who can last the longest as a fisherman. Who's got the will to survive this thing? Who's gonna be the last fisherman standing? Well, if I keep drinking soda all night, I'll be fine. Oh, we're in his way. Okay, I think I'll win this race. Oh, he went around us. Okay. All right, we're the last one standing then. We get the fishing award. Anchovy. Yep, we're not getting the albacore. Because Willy's gone already. Even if we have to talk to him, we definitely can't get it. This is something at least. Oh, there it is. We're gonna catch the three albacore we need and it's not even gonna matter. Well, I guess we'll take it out of here. Oh, that's something good. Oh, getting away from us. This'll be it. This'll be the albacore. Yep, there it is. There's our three. We got a skeleton tail. I think we have that already. Yeah. Some frozen geodes is cool. We didn't make it for the quest line, unfortunately. Oh, we're almost at energy too. Okay. This'll be our last cast then for the day. But man, I can't wait to see what we got for fish turn in. At the end of this thing. And a little more seaweed. Okay, cool. Your fishing tackle is worn out. Oh, I didn't know it worn out. Okay, cool. So that's something to know. Well, first of all, let's take a look and see if there's anything else to pick up over here. Because we didn't go fully over this way. We got room in a pack still. Always nice. And we're gonna get a few more bucks from this. Let's maximize our wealth for today. All right, so what we're gonna do to get home quickly is we'll go up to Clint's place and use the minecart to take us over to the bus station. Does that make sense? It's probably about a horse apiece, but maybe we'll try it. We'll see. Eh, it actually might be closer. Sorry, midnight though, we gotta be careful. Eh, it's maybe slightly faster. All right, now we're back over here. And made it back home. So what do we want to keep? What do we want to get rid of? Oh, we need to sell this off for sure. Salmon berry jelly. Okay, so we're going to be curious about how much this sells for. We're not going to sell all of it. Sell these off. Sell that off. Sell these off. Sell that off. Yep, sell those off. Sardines, mussels, anchovies. Yep. Sardines we probably should have hung on to because they are part of a recipe. Sell that off. Yeah, getting rich today. Oyster, sell it off. Skeleton tail, sure, sell it off. And yeah, we'll see how much that sells for. And then we'll drop off everything else we don't need, which is like this and this and this and this and this, this, and this is food, technically. And then we'll take our broken CD over to the trash compactor, and this should turn it into refined quartz, I think. And then, yeah, we're good. Okay, so that's another successful day, I think. We'll drop off this jelly into here. Leave the cola, too. And we'll be ready to tackle another day next episode. Instead of signing off before I go to bed here, I think I'm going to go to sleep, see how we did for the scores, and then I'll sign off in the empty blackness of the screen there. So, let's go take a sleep, and we'll see how we did today. Level 7 fishing. Awesome. Cork bobber. Treasure hunter. Oh, we can craft now. That's fantastic, actually. Another fishing rod proficiency as well. Fantastic. I want to see what this is all about, too. But we have pretty lucrative day for fishing, I'll say. What sells for a lot here? Largemouth bass sold for the most here. And the albacore silver, not too bad. Second page? Jeez. Wow, a lot of stuff going on there. Anyways, but for the farming, salmon berry jellies only sold for 60. So it does make a difference the quality of fruit we use in the jelly. So my original theory about not using cranberries is not going to hold up. A cranberry jelly is probably going to sell for way, way more than the grape jelly does even. So good to know. Salmon berry, it did get a bigger return on investment because it was 5 gold for each one and now it's 60. So that's a pretty decent return. 12 times what it was worth, but took longer and we might be able to get 12 times what a... Now, maybe we'll have to take a look at that. If we're getting 12 times what a cranberry is worth, that's some expensive jelly. Anyways, that's going to do it for this episode of Stardew Valley. I'll be back tomorrow for another one. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll be back to spend that money next time. Have a good night.